Okay. So we're gonna do five note pattern. Starting, we'll just do pizzicato. Starting with D. F sharp. And when you do that, keep your fingers spread out. So keep your first finger on the E. Yep, just like that. And then G. A. And remember to put your thumb back. There you go. That's better. And then keep your elbow out. Yeah, so the instrument should be completely leaning on your hip here. We'll start on the A and then go back down.